finally come back to Eugene and play for you. Headed to California, different directions, but always stay together. And so we're happy to do it, and we're going to miss him, but he leaves behind a great number of songs, probably the most underrated songwriter in four chords that we'll ever see in America. So, I think this is apropos. I think Tom has finally learned to fly here. As a pilot, I get it. Okay. All right, so this is for you, Tom. We'll be right back. flounder? What am I? We can name our characters in here, but I think we should stick to our own scripture, don't you, Mr. Rock? Okay, so we're going to do a little song for you now. This is a song about forgiveness after a night of debauchery. This is called Down on the Knees in My Heart for anybody who happens to need it later this evening. Yep. So I went to Australia, the land of fine sailors, Sheilas and surfers, not acting their age. Good day! Were the lights maybe too bright? It sure wasn't stage fright. Whatever it was, hell, I walked off the stage. Of discussion about my concussion, those stitches and bruises that covered my frame. So I flew to Hawaii for acupuncture and sake, a lily over and some reaper, and I'm still in the game. You're still
searching for my lost sugar song. Stop. Some people claim that there's a one to blame, but I'm good. It's my home.
Now, not only can that Mr. Mac Utley tell time and sing, he also is the 10-time CMA Musician of the Year. So we're going to let him musicate right now. And I'm going to turn the song over because you're going to love hearing this song and his incredible introduction. And what I love about this song more than anything else is I get to go over and have a glass of wine and listen to it. We call that in rock and roll a pit stop.
It's a pit stop.
It's a pit stop.
It's a service that friends provide for us.
Oh, you're such a friend, Mr. Mackin.
That's the real Jimmy Buffett right there. Thank you, Jimmy. It's a great honor to get to try to follow Margaritaville in this big, beautiful room.
I think you'll be okay.
All right. This is a little thing I tried hard. Oh.
Holy mackerel, it's a whole school level, huh? We got fish to the left and fish to the right. We'll be right back. The part of me was played by he. Yeah. Mr. Mike McAnally filling in. I had to take some orders over here. We're going down to Key West for another one right now. Listen, that island was very, very good to me. And it got kind of whacked in the hurricane, so we finished in Hawaii in November. We're going to do a big hurricane relief benefit in Florida to help people out back there. That's what neighbors do, right? This is for a great old neighbor of mine, Captain Tony Terracino from Captain Tony's Saloon. I'm sure a few people have been down here. So we're gonna go try to find that last mango in Paris, right? Back here.